Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the Ground Zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now! You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was, why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Industrial area. Why am I here? Only way forward. Weird. There's got to be another way in there.
All right. Not getting through that. There's gotta be another way. I might have to climb in through the roof. Okay, doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I can manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on disposing of those witnesses. Clear any trace of our involvement. Jack will come to us at the island tonight.
During the gala? You're sure?
Positive. Dispose of the witnesses.
Reaper team's finishing up with the last of them in A3.
Didn't expect to be leaving the university with a kill list. Why not deal with them at the campus?
Too exposed at the campus to finish there. Had to move the whole lot here when things went south.
Pam! Joyce is here!
Flag! Grenade! Gotta move.
HQ, we're moving.
See that?
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures. Okay. Looks like that elevator needs power. There we go. The hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm...
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence. You're the taxi guy. You drove me to the university. What is all this?
They're killing everybody. Everybody from the university. They grabbed me out of my goddamn cab.
Jesus.
You saved my ass. How'd you get free?
I'm still figuring that out. You motherfuckers. Keep fighting. Those were my last words to her. Sent chills up my spine to think I might have...
We're not here to talk about Amy Ferrero. Look, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know how to get there?
Dry docks. Yeah, I think I know the way. Whatever you need, I got your back.
It's a push.
We gotta make it through that building to get to the dry dock.
Thank Christ you're okay. What about that guy you went to see at the campus? Did he get out all right?
No. Not exactly.
This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch. We can't let them get away with this. Gate's locked. There's gotta be a gate doohickey around here.
I'll take a look.
I can't believe this. The world's gotta know what happened here.
They will. I'll make sure of it.
Yeah? I'm going WikiLeaks on these assholes when we get out. First, I gotta figure out how WikiLeaks works, but then I'm gonna WikiLeak the shit out of them. Oh, by the way, how did you lay out those guys back there? Had you ever fired a gun before all this?
Yeah, I have.
Like, at a person?
Yeah.
It's open. Okay, gate's closing too fast.
Not necessarily.
Holy shit. You just... What are you, some kind of goddamn X-Man? That was...
Okay. Don't panic. It's,
Friggin' sick, man!
All right. Not the reaction I expected.
I knew this kind of crap existed! Driving a cab, I've seen some stuff, man. Oh, I'm just glad you're on my side. So you're like a government experiment. Did they tell you what's going on here?
I only know what my brother told me. Time is breaking down and Monarch is involved somehow.
Shit. It's like Watergate all over again.
It's really not.
So what is this place? What was Monarch doing at the university?
It's locked. There's gotta be another way inside.
Looks like there's an open window up above.
It's worth a shot. Wait here, I'll try that.
Man, this place gives me the creeps. Monarch bought up the whole area in 2010, but the real question is, why was everyone so eager to sell? I've heard everything from radiation leaks to ghost stories. Personally, I think this place is haunted. And I got theories, man. Okay, check it out. You know how we all got jobs? What makes us think that it's not the same for ghosts in the ghost world? You still with me? Okay, so this whole place was a huge industrial area, and it... It's where all the ghosts did all the ghost work, you know, building ghost boats or whatever. And then, in 2010, they all lost their jobs. There was a big ghost recession, and now they just creep around all unemployed or whatever. Okay, that last part needs some work, but the first part's pretty fucking solid.
Yeah, that's definitely a theory. Need to get up to that open window.
Maybe I could boost you up to that window. No, it's too high. You'll figure something out.
that another one of those rewind things? I'm starting to get the hang of this. All right, that's that. Made it. Now to get to that door.
I was starting to get a little antsy out there. All right.
Mr. Strange, Chopper is inbound for
inquiries.
Oh, hey.
There's
a map over here.
HQ Alpha.
We can figure out the best route to the dry docks.
Stay off the operations channel.
Sure, Clarice, listen. Hatch told me to search for Joyce. I've got footage of her taken out of
guard. Hey, Magellan, you want to take a look at the map? Security's tight. We might have to head through that area called Ground Zero to get there.
That's the exact area where my brother used to have his workshop.
Your bro. You think he's connected to this somehow?
I'm gonna find out. You should stay here for now. I have a feeling the next part's gonna get messy.
Yeah, I don't do messy. All right. I'll guide you to the dry docks from here on the radio. Channel 3. I'll open up the door for you.
Deal. Keep safe.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
We're under attack!
Did I scream enough for you? My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds. To me. Where am I going?
That warehouse is split into two halves. Find the exit, take the alley to the other side, and let me know when you're there.
All right.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Mother...
You wanna talk this out?
I don't think so.
What?
right, taxi guy. Where am I headed?
It's Nick, by the way.
Jack.
Okay, there's a door on the upper level leading to a sky bridge, but looks like you need to turn off security to get it open.
How do I do that?
On the map, there's a squiggly line that leads from the door to a big square, and that square has two squigglies leading to little circles.
What the fuck does that mean? What am I doing here?
I don't know, man. I'm not the superhero. Find the door, follow a squiggly line to a box, more squigglies, circles, do something. Security turns off and you're golden.
Thanks, Nick. Still searching for circles.
Oh, yeah. They're not like literally squares and circles. The square is some kind of security console. Squiggles are cables, I think? Follow the cables.
You couldn't have just said that to begin with?
Thought I was clear enough?
Squad and you still don't have eyes on him? What do they pay you for over there, huh?
Charlie, just tell me where he is.
Do I hear please?
Charlie?
Warehouse B4? Better hurry.
Okay, security's down.
Damn, that was quick.
Nick, I'm on the bridge.
Map says you're heading towards a storage facility for,